My name's Johnny Ventura, 37 years old, from New Jersey. Just a hardworking man. Finally found some free time to come out here and try to put my my skills to the test. Do I have a strategy or a game plan? I definitely do. It's gonna be a mixture of Sandra and Tony. So anybody but me, but I'm also gonna have my eyes open and look for any opportunity. Now or never, why now is the right time for me? You know, I recently lost my dad, and ever since then, I've just been trying to put myself out there. I've been somebody that used to be very secluded, introverted, and this is something I always wanted to try out, you know, watching at home. So definitely, I feel like now is the time. Why not give it a shot? My greatest fear coming into this game today is probably getting voted out early. I feel like the early stages, people don't really know who you are, and they're just gonna vote based off of just initial vibes. So once I get past that, I should be good. So what life experiences will best equip me to win this? You know, I've been through a lot of struggle in life, and I just feel like if you can make it through a lot of dark times and see the light at the end of the tunnel, you can make it through anything. I'm just really excited to be here and put myself to the test.
Survivor Philadelphia, now or never, premieres Tuesday, July 23rd at 6 p.m. Eastern, only on YouTube.